On the Seacoast, crews are working on a plan to get this boat off the jetty in our jetty in Rye. This is on the inner jetty near Ocean Boulevard. The director of ports and harbors there says the boat got pushed onto the rocks during high tide on Monday during the storm. No one was on board and no fuel spilled, but they still need to get the boat off the jetty.